crisis on our southern border, an absolute disaster because Joe Biden and Kamala Harris won't enforce the law. We have gas lines across the country because of their failed energy policies and their failure to protect critical infrastructure. We have a burgeoning inflation crisis that is hitting people across the country in a